Welcome to the British Grand Prix qualifying. Here we go. Take it down to 8 minutes. Then we go for the flyer. Flyer. I'm gonna have a look at that. Ferrari put me off. Oh, 127. Oh, 127. Speed up time. That's on. Okay, we're going down to 8. This is the one I seem to have problems with. I can do fast times in the first qualifying, but then it seems to go pear-shaped. Come on, Lando. Mr. Allen. Just did one lap. I think we've done a 126, we've done a 127 the last. Let's have a look. 126.870, we'll take that. It's not going to kick us out of the top 10, is it? I don't know where my teammate ended. To see where my teammate is. 16th. It's on. Them again. What's the time? 126.867. Okay, we're gonna have to beat that. This is my last qualifying. Be no more now till after Christmas. Return to garage because I think I've done it. Let's have a look. I won 26.34. Where are we? We're only 100. We'll take it. We're not going to get back out anyway and go around the track and do a fast lap. So I think we got first again.
qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Ali, Hamilton and Lando Norris.
So,
Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
So that's the British qualifying for the British qualifying for the British race Grand Prix. So I don't know when I'll be doing the British Grand Prix. It will be either Tuesday or Wednesday of next week. It'll be after Christmas. So I wish everybody a very happy Christmas. And for those who don't celebrate it, you're missing out. But anyway, happy Christmas to everybody. Thanks for watching this, if you did watch it. Take care and have a great Christmas. And I'll see you all after Christmas Day. And I'll say bye for now. Bye, everybody.